I chose to study money, banking and finance at University of Birmingham because I thought it is the perfect course that best fits my interests and my plans for the future. This is the perfect course if you want to get a job in the financial services sector because you learn about so many fields from banking to finance to accounting to law and to economics. Another thing that I like about my course is that I get to meet and work with students and lecturers from all over the world, and that's how I get to learn about different cultures. I often think of our campus as like a little city in the middle of a big city. The sense of belonging and being part of a community, quite a diverse community. There are several extracurricular activities available all across the campus. There are several societies and clubs ranging from the Cocktail Society to the Paul Finis and to the Economic Society, which is my personal favorite. We've also got the Personal Skills Award, which is the university's employability program, which is aiming towards improving and recognizing academic skills, really important for later on in life. My favorite memory has to be the Birmingham project. On this project, I got the chance to meet and work with students from all across university. We worked together and we tried to come up with the best solutions in order to resolve our responsible business challenge, which was how can we reduce plastic waste here in Birmingham. My advice for the students considering to study at our university would be to do so wholeheartedly. Our university won't disappoint them at all. I can assure them that their time here will be memorable, but in a positive way. If I were to choose a university again and a degree as well, I would choose University of Birmingham Money, Banking and Finance all over again.